Whether you are out and about or just driving to work, keep an eye out for road closures. Outagamie County says officials say a county and pavement project between State Highway 96 to County Highway 00 in Little Chute is scheduled to start today through September.
Despite some bad